first Gold Rush Tournament match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 224 pounds, Christian.
Well, the first entrant in the Gold Rush Tournament is Christian, but just as we don't know who Christian's opponent is going to be, neither does he.
Oh my gosh! But at least Christian, Captain Charisma, has an opportunity to become the number one contender. He is a main eventer, you know. We heard that from him last week, and now tonight, well, let's face it, every one of these tournament matches is like a main event.
No doubt about that. Christian gets a chance to step up to the plate tonight in this eight-man single elimination tournament that will start tonight. But who is Christian's adversary? Who has Bischoff selected?
Well, let's see the look on his face.
And his opponent.
Who?
Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, no!
Weighing in at 320 pounds, Kane!
Just Kane! Chris just got to face Kane in the...
No, wait, look! I think Captain Charisma has left the building, and I don't blame him!
Kane, who was pushed to the limit last night at Backlash by Viscera, has been selected here as Captain Charisma's opponent in this first ever Gold Rush tournament to determine a new number one contender.
This is just not right, JR. I was about to give Eric Bischoff his news and pat him on the back, but not doing this to Captain Charisma.
Kane's wife, Lita, at ringside as we saw her at Backlash, and man, what a mountain Christian has to climb here.
Oh, but look at him, he's talking some trash. Oh, he's telling Kane that he is going to be the number one contender. Captain Charisma's ready to go.
And he might be king, you just never know. You never know, as unpredictable as...
He was ready to go and he wins.
And again, I might be wrong. The overwhelming power of Kane, who's smiling at his huge power advantage there.
I'll tell you one thing, let's take one more look at, like you said, that power advantage on part of Kane. He just sent Captain Charisma right out of the ring, but don't forget, you know, don't count out Captain Charisma before you realize that the problem solver is always around.
And that is a factor, no doubt about that. Christian trying to go to fisticuffs here early with Kane.
Oh, not a good idea, Captain Charisma.
Big shot right to the chest, that boot and a clothesline by Kane, taking Christian back on the outside.
Whoa, look at this.
Kane follows Christian out in a very unorthodox manner, but in any event.
Watch out, problem solver.
Kane, not to be known as the most empathetic figure on Raw.
Look at this!
Drop toe hold.
Nice.
A very advantageous, well-executed drop toe hold by Christian. And now look at Tonko there. Christian's got the referee distracted, and the problem solver is trying to do just that.
Look at this! Captain Charisma go!
Springboard crossbody by Christian on Kane. These are one-fall matches in this single elimination tournament.
Well, I'll tell you what I feel. I feel that Captain Charisma really wants this thing. He wants to be the number one contender.
Cover.
Top Lita's wearing. Almost wearing.
Okay, now being pummeled in that mid-back area by Christian. Lita's still using that crutch after a cheap shot by Tonko.
You gotta be kidding me. You noticed she had a crutch?
I noticed things like that. I
said before, if Lady Godiva rode by, you'd notice the horse. Come on, Captain Charisma. Oh, man.
Oh, what a shot by Kane. And Kane has been infuriated here by Christian and those hammering blows to the back and that chop. And Kane now maneuvered into the corner. Christian stomping away somehow or another. Christian's got to get Kane down. And
well, he's got him. He's done it.
Kind of got him down the canvas for a moment anyway.
And Charisma's going to have to use his probably his superior speed and agility. Look at this now. Who's standing on top of the world?
Christian trying to gain that unfair advantage. Breaking that count on four. He would have been disqualified on five. And Lita misses Kane on the outside.
She's got a little pouty look on her face right now. She's not too happy.
Oh! High impact move there by Christian. There's a cover. Oh. And Kane powers out.
How could you be happy if you were married to Kane? Oh, man.
Kane setting up. Certainly Kane victorious last night against Viscera in a very physical match at Backlash.
Yeah, but you know what? Viscera took it to Kane.
No doubt about that.
Oh, no.
Right hand by Kane. You don't want to get into a high impact match with Kane. He elevates Christian up in the lights.
Speaking of that match last night, Viscera took it to Kane, and then he took it to Trish as well.
Yeah, Viscera got a little carried away. We'll talk more about that later tonight as Christian's fighting for his tournament life here.
Oh, no.
Look out.
Look out.
Christian, nice counter. Nice counter to the sleeper.
Yes.
A great counter from the choke slam into the sleeper by Captain Charisma.
Oh, now he's Captain Charisma. Oh, back to Christian.
Right into the sidewalk slam by Kane. And
looks more like Captain Crunch right now.
Kane at close to 7 feet tall, over 300 pounds. Looks to be, yes indeed.
What's the referee doing? He just...
Look out here!
Oh!
Kane was up on the top turnbuckle. Referee didn't wait a minute. Come on! The unprettier.
Oh yes! We got...
And Kane catches Christian in midair. Christian again. Able to escape, a thumb to the eye.
How resourceful is Captain Charisma? And now the problem solver's back up here again.
Back
look
up.
Out!
Kane turned the table on Christian.
Oh, this is a big problem.
And now Kane. What a slam dunk choke slam. And Kane wins the first tournament match.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Come on, jump up down for joy, Lita. Want to see her jump up down.
Christian was on such a roll.
I can't believe this. Captain Charisma.
He rolled into Boston here tonight in this eight-man Gold Rush tournament to determine a number one.
Hey, wait
a minute. At Tonko, the problem solver.
Better late than never.
Wanting to get some more Kane here.
Oh, look out.
Oh, gosh almighty. That is a brutal shot.
No. You didn't have a match with the problem solver. Don't do this.
And Tonko likes the cheap shot. Let's see how he likes the choke slam.
Yeah, ref.
Again, Kane defeating Christian, disposing of Tonko. I'll tell you what, it's a... I don't know what the odds would be right now, not even knowing who the other competitors are in this tournament. How can he make Kane an underdog in any environment?
Oh, man, I'm going to tell you something. I think my pick, I don't care who the other opponents are. I like Kane, and I like Mrs. Kane as well.